Buonasera. Please forgive me for stealing Pope Francesco's Buonasera greeting on his investitura, but it is for me a model of humble simplicity and deep humanity. Perhaps a program giving too. Members of the presidency, authorities, distinguished guests. All I can do in this moment is express how thankful I am to every institution and every person who took part in awarding me this unimaginable prize. I am very touched and I feel the warmest gratitude. I have been working on my opera Endgame by Samuel Beckett since 2010. Many have asked me what the text is about, and I have always found myself incapable of explaining it adequately. At last, I stumbled upon a short English poem by Beckett and chose it as the prologue of my opera. It is sung in English, also the opera itself is in French, as in its original version, Fin de partie. Allow me to read it to you now in order to provide you with a better understanding of the text of Endgame, and else also to make acquaintance with the composer behind the opera, that is me. It is Roundelay, written by Beckett about 20 years after Endgame. The poem goes around in circles, just like the structure of the play itself. It goes like this. Samuel Beckett, Roundelay. On all that strand, at end of day, steps soul sound, long soul sound, until unbidden stay, then no sound, until unbidden go, steps soul sound, long soul sound. On all that strand, at end of day. Thank you.